Hey guys, we're here with Demi Chalkias at Audi Thornhill. Demi, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Now, Demi, we know you're a professional performance driver as well as a race car driver. What really drove you to the Audi brand?
Yeah, Audis have been such a dominating brand in the performance driving and racing industry. It was no wonder why I was attracted to the brand. The cars are so elegant and performance driven and beautiful. I can't see why anyone wouldn't like an Audi.
So you're picking up your new car today. How was your experience so far?
My experience has been amazing so far. The staff here at Audi Thornhill are so friendly and super knowledgeable. And I know this is a pop-up location, but you guys function just like a dealership.
Yeah, so we're small in square footage, but big on innovation. We have a fully functioning service department, a fully functioning parts department, and we function like a normal dealership.
I can tell, it's been amazing so far.
So you're getting an S5 Sportback for the weekend. You got to see it, you got to drive it, you got a good feel for it. Give me some first impressions of it.
My first impressions are, oh my goodness, this car has that perfect blend of overall comfort and elegance, and it has that performance behind it where you know if you want to give it throttle, it's going to be there for you. This is like the perfect car to take to the track, rip for a session, and then go home and grab some groceries and come home.
I love it. So what are your plans for this weekend with the S5?
Yeah, I plan on taking it actually to Canadian Tire Motorsport Park, which is my home track here in Ontario. I'll be coaching and instructing for the day, so I'll have it up there from Saturday to Sunday, and then I'm going out for ice cream on Sunday night with a friend.
Oh, that sounds amazing. We'll look forward to seeing your weekend on your social media.
Absolutely. You guys can check it out at Demi Chalkias or at Demi Chalkias Racing on Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube. I'll see you guys there.